Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were discussing BFS traversal algorithm. Today let's see how to use this BFS algorithm to check whether given graph is a connected graph or a disconnected graph. A graph in which there does not exist any edge between at least one pair of vertices is called as a disconnected graph. Here, this is a disconnected graph. This disconnected graph contains two connected components. One is this, one is this. But this is a connected graph. Here you can see. So today we'll write a Python program to check whether given graph is connected graph or disconnected graph using BFS algorithm. Right? How to do that? It's very simple. If we traverse a graph using BFS algorithm, if all the nodes of the graphs are visited, then that graph is a connected graph. When we apply BFS algorithm on a graph, if any node is not visited, then that is a disconnected graph. Here we have a graph. This is actually a disconnected graph. Now, here you can see A, B, C, D, E, F, G are the nodes of this graph. Here we are calling BFS function. If I save this program and execute this program, here you can see only four nodes are visited. That is because it is a disconnected graph. When we apply BFS function on the disconnected graph, it can't visit all the nodes of the graph. So we'll use this method to find out whether a given graph is a connected graph or a disconnected graph. So the steps we need to follow is, first we need to traverse the given graph using BFS algorithm. Next, we need to compare visited nodes with the nodes of the graph. That is, we need to take the nodes of the graph one by one and we need to check whether that node is visited. How to check whether that node is visited? You can use visited set. After traversing the graph using BFS algorithm, all the visited nodes will be stored in visited set, right? So you can check all the nodes of the graph with the visited set, whether that node is visited or not. How to get all the nodes of the graph? You can use this method. So here graph is a dictionary in our program. In that, keys are nothing but the nodes of the graph. If I want all the nodes of the graph, then use list of graph. Then you'll get a list with all the nodes of that graph. Okay, so then let's write the program. So here we can see all the functions. We don't need DFS. Here we have BFS function. Here visited one is our set. Here add node and add edge function calls. So first we'll print graph, next print BFS, then here the BFS function call. Here C is the starting node. Right, next let's write the code to check whether given graph is a connected graph or a disconnected graph. First, what we need to do is we need to take all the nodes of the graph one by one. As I said, to get all the nodes of the graph, we'll use list of graph. So we'll get a list with all the nodes of the graph. Okay, now we need to get the nodes one by one, so I'll use for loop. Now what it will do is, here I will be the different nodes of the graph. Initially it will be one node of the graph, next it will be another. Next, it will represent another node like that. Then here inside this for loop, I need to check if I, that is node of the graph, not in visited. Here, as I said, this visited one is the set. After calling BFS function, it will contain all the visited nodes. So I'll check the first node of the graph. It can be any node. Whether it is not in visited, that means if it is not visited, then what it mean? It mean it is a disconnected graph. If any one of the node is not visited, then that is a disconnected graph. So we'll print this message. Given graph is a disconnected graph. We'll print this message. Now after that, no need to check for any other node. If one node is not visited, that means that is a disconnected graph. No need to check for other nodes. So I'll write break statement here. So what it will do is it will stop the for loop execution. It won't check for any other nodes. It will stop the execution, right? If not, if all the nodes are visited, okay, if it is a connected graph, all the nodes are visited, then it won't execute this if body. So it won't execute this break statement. Then I'll write else part. So here I'll print given graph is a connected graph. Else block will not be executed if the loop is stopped by this break statement. If this loop is not stopped by the break statement, then else block will execute. After comparing all the nodes of the graph with the visited one, if all the nodes are present, then else block will execute. It will print this message. Okay, so we are done here. Let's save this and execute this. So here we can see given graph is a disconnected graph. So let's take another example for connected graph. Here we'll call this BFS function. Next this, save this and execute this. It is a connected graph. Okay, in this way you can check whether given graph is a connected graph or disconnected graph using BFS algorithm. First, call the BFS function, traverse the graph using BFS function. Next, check all the nodes of the graph one by one, whether that node is visited or not. For that, we'll use this for loop and if condition. If any node is not visited, then we'll print this message. If all the nodes are visited, then we'll print this message. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.